Let's see what we're gonna do here. I'm gonna get the old lamp steel out and play two or three numbers on it. And I call this first one Steel Guitar National Anthem, because it's been played so many thousands of times. It's what it ought to be called. And it's called Steel Guitar Rag. This is one of the first tunes that was ever, first instrumental that was ever written for a steel guitar back in the early 30s. Back when Leon McCullough wrote this thing, was playing for Bob Wheels at the time. And it's called the Steel Guitar Rag. Yeah. All right.